जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू वर्ड मीनिंग ऑफ चैप्टर 11। लेट अस स्टार्ट वर्ड मीनिंग। फर्स्ट वर्ड इज एनिमल हस्बेंड्री एंड द मीनिंग इज द साइंस ऑफ ब्रीडिंग एंड केयरिंग फॉर फार्म एनिमल्स। नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज डोमेस्टिकेट, DOMESTICATE, डोमेस्टिकेट एंड द मीनिंग इज टेम एन एनिमल। नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज मिल्च एनिमल, MILCHANIMAL, मिल्च एनिमल and the meaning is milk producing animals. Next word is pisciculture, PISCICULTURE, pisciculture and the meaning is rearing of fish. Next word is hide, HIDE, hide and the meaning is skin of dead animals. Next word is fishery, FISHERY, fishery and the meaning is a place where fish are reared for commercial purpose. Next word is veterinary dispensary, VETERINARY, DISPENSARY, veterinary dispensary and the meaning is a dispensary where animals are treated. Next word is opportunity, OPPORTUNITY, opportunity and the meaning is chance. Next word is fortunately, FORTUNATELY, fortunately and the meaning is luckily. Last word is fodder, FODDER, fodder and the meaning is food for cattle. Let us revise our word meaning. Animal husbandry and the meaning is the science of breeding and caring for farm animals. Next word is domesticate and the meaning is tame an animal. Next word is milch animal and the meaning is milk producing animals. Next word is pisciculture and the meaning is rearing of fish. Next word is hide and the meaning is skin of dead animals. Next word is fishery and the meaning is a place where fish are reared for commercial purpose. Next word is veterinary dispensary and the meaning is a dispensary where animals are treated. Next word is opportunity and the meaning is chance. Next word is fortunately and the meaning is luckily. Last word is fodder and the meaning is food for cattle. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.